In 1976, Mercedes-Benz unveiled a whole new generation of mid-range sedans to the public in Bandoul, south of France. No less than 9 different gasoline and diesel variations were heir to the popular and robust Stroke 8. Comfort and driving performance benefited from the lengthening of wheelbase and front wheel track.
Der Fahrer nimmt wahr, verarbeitet, entscheidet, handelt.
Technically, the new model range was styled after the S-Class, which had been produced for 3 years. It was correspondingly provided with a semi-trailing arm rear axle and a double wishbone front wheel suspension.
Fahrwerk und Lenkung signalisieren den Grenzwert der Haftung. Mit erstklassiger Technik lassen sich auch schwierige Situationen meistern.
Irgendwann geht da jedes Auto weg. Unseres soll es später tun.
A striking design feature was the big round double headlights. The top models 280 and 280E were equipped with rectangular broadband halogen lights. At the beginning of production, the 123 sedan came with a 2-liter diesel engine, providing 55 horsepower, and a high-performance 2.8-liter fuel injection producing 185 horsepower. 2 new gasoline engines were added, a 2-liter carburetor engine with 109 horsepower, and a fuel injection with an output of 136 horsepower. The interior was available with a wide variety of accessories and allowed a choice based on individual taste and budget. For instance, the seat upholstery came in different colors and fabrics, like velour, MB Tex, or leather. Safety was enhanced with an improved safety cage and a reinforced top frame structure. The latest safety development was the safety steering column, which connected steering aggregate and steering column jacket by a corrugated pipe so that the column was prevented from penetrating the interior.
Mit Gurt vervielfacht sich die Überlebenschance bei einem Unfall. Selbst der stärkste Mann der Welt könnte sich bestenfalls gegen einen Frontalaufprall von 15 Kilometern pro Stunde wehren. 15 Kilometer pro Stunde. Nicht mehr. Frontalaufprall mit 50 Kilometern Geschwindigkeit und Versuch mit dem Airbag, dem Luftsack.
It was available for an extra charge of a lavish 1,579 marks. The first makeover in 1977 resulted in 3 body variants. A coupe, another sedan with longer wheelbase, and an independent variation of the T. In 1978, the output of the 280E was boosted to 185 horsepower, while the 240D produced 72 horsepower. A year later, the 200D achieved 5 horsepower more. The 220D was abandoned, and the engines of the 300D and the 250 were substantially modified. In 1980, a 2-liter carburetor engine and a 136 horsepower fuel injection replaced the season forerunners. The additional makeover of 1982 was beneficial for all models of the range. Noteworthy in this context was the series produced servo steering. Prominent features of the new 123s were the rectangular headlights. Taxi drivers especially profited from the numerous improvements in the safety area.
Und jetzt auch noch diese beiden Typen. Wo fahren die denn hin? Ach, oh Backe, zum alten Güterbahnhof. Was versteckt er bloß unter seiner Jacke? Ein Glück, dass ich sie in meinem Tandemspiegel beobachten kann. Und wenn es hart auf hart geht, habe ich ja immer noch meine Alarmanlage.
Der Druck auf einen individuell zu installierenden Knopf setzt auch während der Fahrt das Alarmsystem in Betrieb.
The 123s also obtained honors in sports with hard endurance grinding rallies. Almost 2.7 million vehicles left the assembly line by the end of the range in 1985.
Wo brennst denn?
Ja.
Reparatur?
Nein.
Große Inspektion? Nein. Auch nicht. Verliert Öl?
Nein.
Da läuft unruhig?
Nein.
Nein, auch nicht.
Tut mir leid, dem Wagen fehlt nichts.
Na und was wollen Sie denn hier?
Die Kinder müssen mal.
Ah, die Kinder müssen mal. Die Kinder müssen mal.